Well, hey there, guys. It's Miss Kleiber. I hope that you're doing okay. If you're having any trouble with sedimentary rock formation or how fossil fuels are formed, please let me know. I've got here in my hand something called a sedimentator tube or sedimentation bottle. It's just a piece of plastic with some PVC ends on it, and it's got some sediment and some water inside of it. Now, remember, sediment is small pieces of rock that have been broken down. There are various sizes of sediments in here, and you can kind of see as I move it up and down the different sediments. See, moving, they started to settle. There's some rocks. It looks like some maybe plant material in there. Well, I'm gonna shake it up really, really, really good. And then I'm gonna show it to you tomorrow. I'm gonna set it down and I'm gonna show it to you tomorrow to see what it looks like, okay? So I'm gonna walk over here and I'm gonna put it on the counter and leave it. And then we'll look at it tomorrow to see what it looks like, okay? All right, so I've put it right here. We're gonna leave it, and then tomorrow we will observe it again to see what it looks like, okay? Have a good day.